Beulah Land, I'm longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand, where my home shall be eternal. Beulah kind of homesick for a country where I've never been before. No sad goodbyes will there be spoken, for time won't matter anymore. Beulah Land, I'm longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand, where my home shall be. My faith is gonna end inside. There's just a few more days to labor, and then I'll take my heavenly flight. Beulah Land, someday on thee I'll stand, where my home shall be eternal. Beulah Land, sweet Beulah Land.
Hey, Jack.
Hey.
You sitting out here with Nana, Jack?
Here it comes. Get up. Stand up.
Get out of the way.
Stand up.
Hooray, Nora. Hooray. She did Jack.
Come here.
Hi, Jack.
Walk to the animal. Get up. Get up. Get up.
What are you doing, Jack?
Go get it from Daddy. Hello, Jack.
Move, Jack, man. Shift his way.
She's coming around him.
Trying to get you to see me.
He was asleep before too. He was crying because we
shut the door so he wouldn't come in the kitchen while I was going in and out with the grill.
Did he go to the nursery?
Yeah.
Did you like the nursery lady?
He's all right. He cried as soon as I dropped him off.
Oh, sure he cried every time.
He said it was so much fun. He cried when I put him down.
And that means he loves us, though, when he cries, he does.
He knows his Nana.
Yeah, I know he does, too, because he wanted to leave the hospital, leave his mommy, and go back home.
Sweet to hold our newborn baby and feel the pride and the joy that he gives. Oh, but greater still the calm assurance we can face uncertain days because he lives.
And because he lives, I can face tomorrow.
I might be able to play better than that. There you go.
What? You say about this time, right?
Jack, you play on that piano.
Yeah. Well, wait a minute. I'm gonna get it back to you. I'm gonna see what's wrong with the things.
Jack, you play a song.
Wait a minute.
There you go. Look at mommy, Jack. Hey, Jack. Hi there. What was that, huh? He love it.
Not a real good one, you know.
Yeah.
Just wanted to play too. Don't be on it, man. Play it easy.
I love it.
So you're supposed to follow it with your fingers.
Uh-huh. Jack would rather dance.
Which is really good. Look, watch the light. You have to follow the light.
Can you sing the little bit spider?
Itsy bitsy.
Do it.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider
started
to spiral again.
Yay, Jack, yay.
You want to do it again? Itsy bitsy spider turned up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
How big is Jack?
I see a blue spot right there on his
leg. I know, he knocked it somewhere, I don't know where. Poor little baby.
I see. went to Angel Clayton, she couldn't leave. She had to stay there. So, but it took about a year for her to get to where she could come back, and she's been startled. She was a sad sight. Yesterday I went to the beauty parlor with her. The lady that was doing her hair said she was a miracle, especially her hair. And it took her that long to get her body back to where she ain't no again, or she's a mother again.
If you didn't like it, wait.
But for a while, we were really worried about her because she wasn't the same person. And now she is again. She used to be our person we could say, the mother, remember this. And she remembered. And for a while, she didn't remember, so we lost her. But anyway, I love her, and I'm just glad that she's in my house some of the time.